a congregation of about 35 people, median age about my age, no children, no youth, telling me your greatest challenge is that the denomination has a bishop out west somewhere. It's easier to blame the denomination than to face up to your congregation's biggest challenges right here.